Hello, Fit Warriors. How are you guys doing today? I am doing great. As you can see, I'm in that gym working out. And I'm doing my cool down, actually. I've already done my workout. So this is my cool down process. And usually when I do my cool down process, this is when I make my videos. So before I get into this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, follow me on IG at fit_warrior_over40. And also on Facebook at Fit Warriors Over 40. I have a Facebook business page. So, because I love to motivate my people to get healthy and fit. Not just fit, healthy and fit. So, this video today is about Black fitness YouTubers. And also, I've been going through YouTube because, like I said, I'm a woman of color that is into fitness and health, okay? And I've been trying to go through, you know, to see other Black YouTubers or people of color, you know, in fitness and health and everything like that. And I see a lot of them, but I also see a lot of Black folks, men and women, talking about how Black women don't work out. And when I see these videos, these people that are describing these Black women that don't work out are not in the gym working out themselves. They're either sitting in their bedroom, they're sitting in a chair, they're sitting on a couch, talking about how Black women don't work out and from what they see. Now, when I hear these people talk, I only hear these people talk about, first of all, what they see in the gym. They don't see a lot of Black women in the gym. So, but they only go to one gym. They don't belong to a whole bunch of gyms. So how can you base your whole entire opinion on Black women not being fit or in the gym if you only go to one gym? That confuses me. I laugh at that because I've noticed in my gym, this is my home gym where I'm at, and it's not just, there's no Black women in here, but there's also, there's a Hindi, there's Asian, there's white, there's a African, there's all different races in this gym. And today is Sunday. So on a regular day, you will see a lot more people in here of color. Also, when I travel on business. So I travel around the US, and anytime we're in a hotel, I make sure we stay at a hotel that has a fitness center, and I'm the only one in there. And when I say that I'm the only one in there, I don't see white folks in there either. That's the thing. I travel to North Carolina, South Carolina, Pennsylvania, Michigan, you know what I'm saying? We travel all over. And what I see is, I see it being 50-50. That's what I see. I see white folks that are obese, that do not take care of themselves, and that are not in the gym. And some white folks, especially in the South, look at me because I look like I work out, and they don't. Also, when we travel on business, you know, our business partners are white. So when they go to lunch, they want us to go to lunch with them. And we always refuse. And let me tell you why. It's not because they're white. It's because their diet is horrible. They'll go for lunch and scarf down pork, beef, all types of nasty things. We don't eat that. So in order for them not to look at us crazy, we would just go in there and order salads. We don't eat everything. I mean, they look at us like we're weird and bougie because we don't want to go out and drink beer. We don't want to go out and kick it with them and play pool or whatever. When we are on business, it's business. They're not our friends. We don't go and hobnob with them. We don't go and have dinner at their houses. We are business partners, and that is it. So no, we don't go have lunch. We don't go have dinner. We don't go kick it with them. We go to work, and then we go do what we want to do, which is, you know, what we do every morning is drink green smoothies for breakfast and lunch. That's what we do. We drink green smoothies, and then we go have dinner. I probably eat, yeah, I eat twice a day. I have a smoothie for breakfast, I have a smoothie for lunch, and then I eat a regular meal. And then I don't eat after 8 o'clock. So when you guys say black women don't work out and are obese, make sure that you have traveled the whole entire world before you base your opinion on one state or one city that you live in. Because that sounds ignorant to me, especially when I travel around and I just don't go work out in the gyms. I go to the parks. And when you go to the parks, guess what you see? You see a lot of people of color out there on the track. Out there, you know, they have the area where you can do the pull-ups and the chin-ups and all that. Tractor tires, they have all that out there at the park. And I see a lot of black folks out there at the parks also. So again, you can't not just base your opinion on what you see in your one gym. You have to be out all over. And I'm from Columbus, Ohio, okay? We have 30 metro parks with nothing but tracks that connect all over the city. And I've been to at least about 5 of them because I love walking the track. I love walking outside. I love that nature. And I'm a person of color. I just hate that black folks stereotype other black folks. You guys are the only ones worried about black people not working out. But the thing about it is, instead of talking about what they don't do, show them and educate them on what they don't know already. They don't know how to do that. They don't know how. So instead of talking about what they don't do, why don't you educate them? That would be a lot better, right? That's why I say the black community, I don't associate myself with the black community. I am an indigenous woman of color. Because let me tell you something about the black community. The black community judges the black community worse than the white community judges the black community. Indigenous people of color will not harp on what's wrong in the black community, but try to change the miseducation, because that's what it is. It's a miseducation in the black community. That's what it is. So please stop making these videos sitting on a couch in your house or in your car talking about what black folks don't do or black women, because I see it's nothing about black men, what black men don't do. It's all about black women and what they don't do. And I'm kind of tired of seeing it. The black YouTubers are against each other. They talk about each other. You know what I'm saying? There's no unity, and there will never, ever be no unity in the black community as long as this keeps going on. So again, please subscribe, share, and like this video. And also, go check out my other video, The Black Community is Lazy. Spitting facts. That's all I'm doing, spitting facts. And when I say lazy, they're mentally lazy, which makes you physically lazy. So, you guys have a good, blessed day. And I'm about to get out of here.